Hi guys, Squall here, back with some train simulator. This time I'm on the Mannheim to Karlsruhe. Karlsruhe? I can't say this in a German accent. Karlsruhe. Something like that. Mannheim to that place. In a DB-BR425, which is a pantograph electric commuter train. And this particular route caught my attention, the Mannheim bound one. So we're heading north to Mannheim. And it's a 60-minute journey. It's got medium difficulty, so obviously it's not going to be straightforward. I think there's a particularly tight schedule to work to. And it's winter. The winter morning, you'll be driving class 425, stopping passenger service from Karlsruhe to Mannheim. Mind the adverse conditions and drive safely. Winter, 9:24 a.m. Should be a nice sunny morning, hopefully. Cloudy conditions, so we shall see. A crisp winter's drive to Mannheim. Sounds like the thing for me. Let's do this. Wow, look at this. This is a big station. What a lovely winter's morning. Hey. BR425, RB2 Mannheim. Good morning, driver. Today you'll be looking at you'll be taking this passenger service from north to Mannheim. Open the doors, allow passengers to drive. Okay, yeah. Let's have a quick look outside. That's the back. The front. There's T. Doors open. Good morning, everybody. Please feel free to get on the train. This is Squirrel Rail Service to Mannheim. Calling at all stations. Maybe if I can stop on time. Okay, let's have a look. Wow, that's a lot of stops. 10:24. We're due to arrive in. Combined throttle and brake, by the look of it. Yep. What's this button do? Pantograph, circuit breaker, PZB override, PZB free, PZB acknowledge. All stations aboard, clear, proceed Mannheim. Okay, let's go. Let's go! Oh, forward. The reverse in the right position. Speed limit is 60. What have we got on the display here? Okay, so that's showing the power, I think. And that's showing the braking action. Bremsen kilonewtons. Braking kilonewtons. 150 kilonewtons of braking force, I assume. Speed limit is 50? 40? I can't read that. Slow down. What's the speed limit? 50, then 40. Wow! It went 60, 50, 40. Boom. And then back up to 60. It's a good job of luck. Oh, look at this view. That's beautiful. I'll have a look in a sec when we speed up. We're going to go from 60 up to 140 in a second. Right, let's move up to 60. I don't want to waste any time here. Not all the buttons are clickable by the look of it. These aren't clickable. Some of these are. Headlights, sander, cab lights, not clickable, horn. I think I get penalised if I use that in career mode. Inappropriate use of horn or something. Let's have a look outside. LZB signal enabled. Cool beans. 140, let's accelerate. Yeah, it says here, look. 140, that's the speed limit. And it's put a marker here. Like a bug, as they call it in the flight sim world, a bug. That's our current speed. I doubt this is going to do more than 120. I don't think it's going to get to 140. This is a track limit, but I think this track's used by the IC3 line as well. So this track is probably rated 200 in parts, at a guess. This is interesting. This is some kind of distance marker. I'm not 100% what that's for. Could it be distance to the 200k, to this high-speed track, maybe? I don't know. Honestly, don't know. Oh, what a beautiful sunrise! Look at that. Oh, that's gorgeous. Nice. That timing. I tell you what, there's a lot of scenery here. And yet the frame rate's still pretty good. Oh, look at the shadow! That looks so awesome! Hang on. Oh! I'm too busy sightseeing. What a train driver, eh? I'm just admiring all the scenery and the sunrise. Okay, what have we got here? 1.8 kilometers, whatever, to Hagsfield, Karlsruhe, Hagsfeld, Barnstieg. Braking distance. Oh, I have no idea what the braking is thing. Absolutely no idea. I'm doing 130. We're going downhill. Kilometer out. When do I start braking? 800? Let's go for 800. Let's go for 80% braking action. 600. Oh my life. I may have overshot this.
This could end really badly.
How good are the brakes? Oh god. Slow down. 90% brake. Slow down. Today, please. Why is the braking action so rubbish? Put more force on it. I'm down to 60. Wow, it doesn't feel like we're doing 60. 40. Come on, keep going. Keep braking, keep braking. Where's the back? Oh, look at this. I fluked it. I'll be honest, I didn't plan that. Hello, good morning. Do you know how lucky your driver is? He managed to stop at the platform by pure fluke. This is the first time I've done this. Feel free to get on the train. Hi. First time doing this train. Would you like to get on board? I was about to say, are they all women? Then I just spotted like one guy. Come on, don't be shy. You never know, we might miss your platform. How fun would that be? What is that Coca-Cola? Uber-Cola. Oh, I love it. Uber-Cola. What's everybody up to? They're all just aimlessly walking around. I like the houses. I like the colours. I like the brown one, the cream one, the blue one, the red one, the yellow one. It's like Balamori. Time bonus, bonus! Because I'm a star. Full throttle this. What time are we supposed to leave here? Wait. Oh, 9:30. Okay. Next stop, 9:34. Yeah. Barnstieg, 9:34. That's in 4 minutes. That's... must be a short hop then. I still haven't worked out this thing. I don't know what this is. There's a whole lot of buttons here which we can't press. That braking was weird. I had 90% brake and it was only going to about here. Does that work? Wow. That's the reverser! Awesome! The reverser's a key. Yeah, we're on a, look at this, we're on a 200 kilometer track. High speed rail. Lovely view. I can't decide whether I like most the shadow or the sunrise. Good frame rate considering how many models there are. There's a lot of stuff here. Hang on. So I'm getting slightly worried here. I'm a bit worried that I'm going to suddenly miss a stop or hit a signal and not press the ADBS or something, whatever it's called. Is it called ADBS? What's it called here? PZB. Here it is. 2.5. I started braking at 800 last time and it only just stopped it. I might try for 900 this time. I did 80% brake, didn't I? So if I go for 80% brake at 900, 0.9, let's see how lucky I can get. Oh, we're starting to leave the city, I think. It's kind of opening up into forestry and bits. Okay, here we go. 1.5. Can we get in the back of the... ooh. What the heck is wrong with him? I'll be back to him in a minute. Hang on. I've got to stop this train. One. Here we go. Coming up for 0.9. Let's do this. 0.9. No, not 100%. 80% braking at 0.9. Jeez, we're at 0.6 already. I can't believe how quickly that happens. Not bad. We look like we've got enough braking action this time. Maybe a bit too much, actually. Yeah, that's too much. How does that even work? Right, well, I'm definitely not going to overshoot this. That's for sure. Okay, 50% braking action. Where's the back of the train? I'm cruising in! Everybody on the platform's going, what's he doing? I'm sorry, I'm just kind of learning. I'm still trying to work out how to drive this train. Don't worry about it. At least I didn't overshoot, be thankful. You can actually get on my train. Okay, open the doors. She's leaving at 9:34, so I'm already going to be late, I think. Wow, whoa, 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 dude! Dude, did you see him? Watch this, if he does it again. Honestly, that guy went on the track. What's he doing? He's just walking around in a circle. Are you lost? Never step on the track, man. It's a criminal offence. Don't do that. Come on, let me leave. 9:34, I need to go already. 100%, let's go. No messing about. Right, you, mate, dude. I need to bring you some breakfast because honestly, you look a bit undernourished. Your tie's a bit flat. It's a bit 2D, but then again, so the seats, aren't they? They don't look comfy. You better have, you know, pretty good padding on those buttocks if you want to sit there for a while. But you, I'm going to bring you some breakfast. You stay there, man. I'll be back. I'll send some dining through. Waitress service, especially for you. Right, I can see the next station coming up already. Let's have a quick look outside. Yeah, we're kind of getting industrial now, look. It's opening up. It's all the factories and stuff as we head north. Yeah, really impressed with the graphics though. They're really good. They've done so much optimization work. They must have done. I remember this game 2 years ago and, you know, the performance, the frame rates were just terrible. But the graphics has just taken a big leap. But, you know, rumour has it they're working on, is it an Unreal Engine they're moving to? But not this year, I think it's next year, I'm not sure. But then, I think they're working on a flight sim as well, aren't they? Uh-oh, hang on. I almost started to overshoot that. Right, same deal, we're going to go for 0.9 again, because that seemed to work. Although, maybe just not so aggressive, maybe go for 70% braking. That's 0.9. 70%. Let's see how we get on. You can barely see the platform. This thing in the middle, I honestly can't tell you what this was. I think it must have something to do with the high-speed track. Because it's been on maximum ever since we've been at 200. But before that, it was kind of counting down, wasn't it? Hey, this isn't bad. 0.9 at 70. This isn't bad at all. I bet you think you've got a real train driver here. You could be right, actually. Hang on. 90%. I may have got lucky. I may not. I'm not sure. I'll let you know in a minute. I think I've overshot, actually. No, I'm... Oh, what a pro. You've got a pro driver. I leveled up. It's not my fault you can't get on half the train, though, I'll be honest. Even if I go all the way forward... Maybe at a push you could get one more carriage on. But not two. But one, two, three. There's no way that fits into that bit. This platform's short. 100%, let's go. 9:38, what time would you leave? 9:38. I'm on Not bad, because everyone just started on this train. Every train's different. That was a mini station, that was. I don't think we should stop there. Unless they just accept the fact that there's not enough carriages and people will just have to suck it up and move forward if they want to get off. 6.5 kilometres. Okay, we can enjoy some scenery for a bit, I think. Look at this. The road doesn't even meet there, look. Not enough cars, not enough people. Need some more moving objects here. So please tell me we're not supposed to stop there. That's not even on my my map. Look at that. That's a bit weird. Trucks. Euro truck. This is like City Skylines now. We're putting a train station right next to a industrial cargo station. It's fantastic. Yeah, it looks fantastic, but there's just not enough lived in. Also, it'd be nice to see a fellow train coming the other way. How you doing, pal? Did they bring you the meal? No? Okay, they're probably still cooking it. You'll be fine. Don't pass out or anything. We'll get you some food shortly. It's okay, man. I got this. I see you. And I see your twin. Just saying. Meanwhile, back in the cab. What does this do? Oh, I so wish it was more like OMSI and all the buttons worked. It'd be so awesome. Hey. That shouldn't read zero. I'm sure that shouldn't read zero. I bet that's meant to have some voltage in it. 3 kilometers. Right, same deal again. 0.9 miles, 70% brake. another train! Ah! Oh, that was short. Green signal. We're all good. Back in the cab. Get ready for some braking action. Where are we stopping? Graben-Neudorf Bahnsteig, I think. Bridge. 1.2. I wonder how they know in real life when to start braking, because they don't have this kind of display down the bottom, do they? 70% brake. It's pretty built up here. Three away, doing 80. Okay. I think we're alright. Let's get outside and have a look. Yeah, let's bring in some more braking now. 80% brake. I'm going to try and get down the front of the station. 60% brake. See if we can cruise down the front. Hello, good morning. Professional driver here. I turned professional on the way down here. You'll be pleased to know. You're not the guinea pig. Well, maybe you are, actually. I'm not sure. Okay, back of the train is well and truly on the platform. Let's open the doors. Yes! Depart 9:43. Nice! It's on time! Graben-Neudorf, look at that. I presume we're waiting here for a while. It means that we are very much on time. Actually, a bit early. Let's go. Next stop is Wiesentzel Bahnsteig, 7 kilometers, 7 kilometers. Let's get that overhead view. Kilometers. So let's have a look at my driver. Hello. That's just so weird. Being able to do that is pretty weird. Oh look, this thing is counting down again. Oh, what does that mean? Does that mean something significant? 80. That says 80. Wait. I've got, I'm worried here. Okay, there's a limit of 80 coming up. Does that mean in 2 kilometers, which is that? No, hang on. This doesn't, look at this. This is weird. That says 2 kilometers and that says just over. Well, it did say just over. That, but that and that. We've got an 80 limit coming up. I can see this, but that distance there is before that one. I'm going to have to go with the near one, aren't I? Okay, we need to get down to 80 before this marker, I think. This feels like some kind of speed limiting thing that's additional to this. What does it mean to a junction? Does it... Okay, that's a warning, which means I need to slow down or something. I'm going to get down to 80. I'm so worried. I don't know what's going on. Slow down. We're 300 meters away from that limit. It must mark a distance to something. It's not the speed, though. Or maybe it is. Let's find out. Hang on. Okay, we've dialed in 80. That's good. Okay, clear that. LZB. Right, we've hit the distance 0 and we've gone to 80. Look, and that thing's not even... Wow, scumbag game. That there is wrong. This was correct. The train's reading was correct. This thing's wrong. We've just dropped down to 80. And then it says we go to 160. Which we have. What? This is an absolute load of lol. You can't trust this. This happens on a lot of German routes. I don't know why. Like, I've used just train routes that are exactly the same. The whole three country thing, yeah? It's exactly the same. It says don't trust this. Due to the limitations of the game, that this isn't always correct. And honestly, change your game. You can't put information here that can't be relied on. That's absurd. Okay, 1.3. I'm concerned now. We're going to get another random speed limit. Ah, the stresses. I thought being a train driver was supposed to be kind of relaxing. Mannheim to Driver Part 3. What does that mean? I just got an award for something. Oh god, I'm not even watching. Okay, this could end badly. I was too... The award thing came up and it's like, ooh, shiny! Do you want a break, Paul? Do you want to slow down for this? I need 80. 90. Need some heavy braking here. Sorry if you spilt your coffee, passengers. We're just having a little technical difficulties getting awards and stuff. Okay, that's good. I got it under control. Ease off on the brake. And to you guys, that looked like a professional entry, yeah? Don't smoke, dude. Don't smoke. Would anybody like a coffee? Yeah? Breakfast? Would you like breakfast, sir? Well, get on the train because we serve breakfast. If you can find the restaurant car, you can have breakfast. See, I'm a nice guy. I'll do. We can stop now. What the heck is this? What, do people just, like, walk on here? You don't need to buy a ticket, or do they just walk on and get a ticket down there, maybe? Maybe it's free. Maybe you just walk on and use the train for free. Imagine that. Free public transport, guys. Imagine that. Imagine what that would do to the traffic on the roads. I bet everybody would be on the train. You could pay for it all with advertising. You can have adverts down the side of the bus. You can have, like, you know, Google down here. You could even put adverts on the floor there. So people standing waiting, they'd read all these adverts along here. And inside you could have screens. With the washing machine ads playing 24/7. Yeah. You don't pay with money, but you pay with your soul. Just 24-hour bombardment of adverts. Eight. There was an eight there. What's the significance of that eight, guys? Did you see? It was like a digital eight. Is that eight cars? Eight car trains, or is it 80? I don't know. I don't trust things anymore. I'm going to do 80, I think. It says 60 here. Oh, man. I am seriously worried now. Okay, 160 on the clock down here. There's no indication on this thing. It does say 60 here, but I saw a sign saying 8. Not a sign like that. And I don't trust this anymore. I'm slowing down. I've just got this awful feeling. I've got an awful... Look, he just went into 80! Oh my life, look at that! Right, that's it. I'm going to 60. I don't even trust this. Wow, that wasn't even on here. Right, I'm going to look out for... Is there a 60 symbol going to appear? I'm doing 60. I'm going to look for it. I don't believe that. I only spotted that 8 by accident. Hang on, not one of those. Look, it says 60. This 80 was a ghost. It wasn't even on the track. Okay, now we're entering the 60 as we split off. That's amazing. I'm going to keep my eye out for road signs, trackside signs, because that was pure luck. I could have lost a lot of points then. If I'd have been relying just on that 60, I could have lost a ton of points. Right, head out the door. We are coming up to Waghäusel Bahnsteig 3. Platform 3, is that? Need to be a bit more braking action here. Hello, good morning. You turned away from me, you rude person. Wow, I only said good morning. Good morning. Hello, we serve coffee. You can find the buffet car. It's on here somewhere. They told me it was. And I would never lie. Let's go all the way down the front here. And sausage sandwiches. We don't do vegetarian, unfortunately, on today's run. So you just have to have coffee or something. Stop! There we go. Open the doors. Oh, we're getting off on this side. Okay. Wow. Okay. I should have gone down there. I thought we were getting off here! Lol. Okay, well, it's okay. You just got a little step down. It's fine. Wheelchair users, you may need to move forward. But it's okay. I got this. Should have been down here. I thought we were getting off on the right. What the heck is this? On the left? What is this? That's hilarious. Oh. Hello! Hello, purple trousered woman! Dude, are you on like a marathon run or something? Are you doing a Forrest Gump? You need to be careful because you're going to end the platform shortly. What's this? Is that a yellow? 6. I've zoomed it in, I don't know how. Hang on. Have we done this? There we go. Shift right arrow. Look at this. Shift right arrow gets you... Oh, God, I'm speeding. Gets you out of the cab. You have an out-of-cab experience. I just lost 24 points messing about. Right, 16 ki- Oh, we're up to 120 now after all that scumbag game. Okay, I can deal with losing 26 points because I just worked out that this... I don't even know what this is for. Shift right arrow. Is this through the windshield camera? Let's look through the windshield. Who lives in a train like this? It is cloudy now, look at this. Trucks! And cars! Awesome! Hang on. No, wrong one again! I wanted that view. It's an awesome view. Thing is, people could just like... There's just no barrier between the road and the track. I don't think that would be allowed in our country, in the UK. I think there has to be some kind of barrier. Apart from level crossings, obviously. Oh, I'm speeding. Why am I speeding? 122. Blimey. GG. I didn't even think this thing would do 122. Okay. And then it goes to 160. It serves just to... Honestly, it's just there to troll. Every now and again, it throws in a little speed limit. Your train can do 122, Squirrel. So I'm going to throw in 120 speed limit every now and again. You know, normally when you're looking out the window, laughing about the scenery. Right. Nelubheim. I don't know how we say that. I've forgotten how we pronounce that letter. Did German a long time ago. Get ready to break. miles? Kilometers. And let's start braking now. Let's go for minus 75. As soon as we're not going as fast as we normally do. We'd normally be doing 120 when we'd start braking, but we're only doing 100. And let's see if we can guess which side of the track we're getting off today. Okay, that's far too much braking. I'll have to cruise in for victory. What time were you to leave here? 9:57. Uh-oh. This is going to be close. I think we might be getting off on this side, you know. I like this overhead. This is cool. Well, actually, they've got these at East Croydon in London. Okay, let's start on the braking. How far is that? It's fine. That'll do. That'll do, donkey. Let's set her down. Let's open the doors because we are late leaving. 9:57. It's already 9:57. What time would you arrive? 9:56. Yeah, we're late. I wonder what the time of this bonus will be. We are definitely late. Penalty plus 32. Not great. Not that great. I should be getting more like 200. I don't think I'm going to get... I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to get. Bronze, maybe. I don't mind. I've enjoyed it. It's been fun. The way to get the gold is to just do this... Do the whole thing and then just do it again. You know, once you know all the ins and outs of a track and the train, then you could gold it. I'm not that bothered. I just like enjoying it. It's fun on career mode because it gives that little edge. It gives that little kind of feel. 1.5, what speed are we doing? 100. I reckon we can start on braking on 0.8. I think. I'm going to risk it for a biscuit. Here we go. 110. Actually, you know what? We're picking up speed. Maybe we'll go for 0.9 again. Minus 80% braking. Wow, so these walls, look at this. Left side or right side? Honestly don't know. He's off on the braking. Ah, I've done it again. I've overbraked again. This is losing valuable time. It's crazy. Hello, mate. Good morning. Ooh, he's heading back to where I came from. Right. Oh, look at that. This is a really cool design. Look at this. Do you know what would be really nice? If they actually put kind of dirt on this as well and make it look authentic. Rather than everything just being super clean, if they just kind of made things a little bit mucky and grimy. You know, the odd weed growing out here and there. I think they should do that. The texturing should do that. It would make it more real. We are late big time. We should have arrived at 10, left at 10, and it's 10:01. Due to me basically doing two stops where I just messed it up. The problem is it's cumulative. Unless you can claw that time back, which I pretty much can't, because there's not enough margin. I'm going to do that on every stop, which means every stop I'll be getting like 30 points instead of 200. So it is a bit of a problem. Well, no, it's a massive problem. Oh well. 70 points that time. It's full throttle it. .70 points isn't so bad. I just wish I could claw some time back now. But I've got to get that braking nailed. I can't... I actually thought the last one, I thought I was going to do it, but... Let's have a look. In the sky! So you got like what? Six tracks here? You've got a set here, a set there, and a set on the other side of that wall. I reckon that one there, that could be the fast track. The 200. Seems to be set. Oh no, it's. Honestly, I don't know. I honestly don't know. I think the walls are basically like soundproofing because it's a residential area. And so they must have industrial stuff coming down here, which is a bit noisy. I mean, this train, you wouldn't need to soundproof this train. Right, next stop, 5.5, Oftersheim, Oftersheim, Bahnsteig 1. Let's do that. Platform 1. Let's get another drive-by. Dude, you need to sort of... You need to relax a bit. You're a bit too kind of... What's the word I'm looking for? Bit rigid? You know, your arm, it's going to be going dead anytime. And I still see you. And your twin. Just saying. It doesn't feel like we're doing 130Ks, but we are. It just feels like a very sort of, you know what I mean, just quiet cruise. This thing is deceiving. Now we're going downhill. Let's see what we get out of this. 130. Look, it puts a scumbag speed limit right at the end of the hill. I will be braking by then anyway, it's fine. As long as it doesn't drop a random speed limit on us, we'll be okay. Oftersheim. We're due to be there 10:08, which is in 3.5 minutes. Look at that, we've actually got to stop straight after it. That's incredible. Okay, I'm going to start braking because we need to hit that 120 limit. Let's get some brake going. 24. In fact, we need to get a lot of brake going because I've just realised. Oh my life, I've just realised. We are so going to overshoot. Oh, I started braking late then. Well, if I manage to nail this, we'll claw back some time. But this could end really badly. Come on, you can do it. Slow down. We got this. I think I may have got away with it, you know. Wow. You take a look at that. I nailed it. That's awesome. And we've got here early. Fantastic. Do you have any idea? Any idea how cool I am? Platform. No. This is a very short platform. And I need to be right up here. Look at her, poor woman on her own down here. So the back of the train just fits on. That's super braking. Hello! I know why you're here. You're basically the marker, aren't you? This is you're where I'm supposed to stop the train. Okay, not very chatty, are you? Never mind. Oh, that back door didn't open. Why not? That's well and truly on the platform. Okay. Arrive 10:08, depart 10:09. We got this. We should get 100% for that. Love the way the feet just disappear. Where did she come from, though? Yeah, it's making us wait now because we got here early. That's a good thing. This is like... they dropped a stop in the middle of this whole route that's like a spacer. Where you can kind of get your time back. That's a good thing in any schedule. Right, I'm convinced, dude. You did not walk up that ramp. You just appeared here. And then disappeared. Okay, fine. Like that, is it? Right, 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second, 10:09. Dude! This is ridiculous. Why can't we leave at 10:09? Shut the doors! You can't even tell it to shut the doors. Wow! Timeliness bonus, 77 points. Why did I only get 77? I was completely 100% on time. Unless that's the maximum. Is that the maximum we can earn? This is a good one. Speed 140, and then it's like 0.8 to the next platform. As if. I have no idea when to start braking on this one. Let's go for 0.4. Let's start braking now. Just some easy braking. Wow, there's a lot of tracks here. Schwetzingen. That's where we are. Schwetzingen. Platform 2. This is a massive platform. Look at this. Maybe Schwetzingen in German means hugely long platform. I don't even know where we're meant to stop. What time do we come in? 10:10, 10:11. Okay, I'm just going to stop here. We're already a bit late, which is ironic considering we set off bang on time. Although we didn't really, we set off late. Depart 10:11 and it's forcing me to wait. Oh my god, I swear, does it just make you wait for an indeterminate amount of time or something? Points. I'm not complaining because, I mean, I think I'm getting maximum points, but the timings don't seem right. Like, those due to depart 10:11, it made me wait till 10:12. Unless it departs on the very end of the minute or something. It's a pretty built-up city. Right, watch this car. Let's watch this car. Oh, we can't watch it. I'm waiting for him to vanish. They usually get somewhere and vanish. Oh, it looks like he might go all the way down the road. Impressive. Right, next stop is 5k away. That's fine. We can get up to full speed. Track speed of 140 going to 160. We're all good. Nobody says anything. It's just like the quietest drive ever. Mannheim, Runau. So we must be getting close to Mannheim then. What's that one say? Yeah, they're all like... It looks like the next stop is effectively Mannheim and then three different stations within Mannheim. That's what it looks like. Again, though, I've not seen many trains coming the other way. Sidings there, but they're not any locos on them. Right, braking 1.6, 1.5. Gonna go for 0.9 again. 70% at 0.9. Yeah, look at the consist on the left there. Right, 0.9. Start braking. Got all that. There's a lot of scenery there. I wonder if any of the other missions have you picking that stuff up. What time are we in? 10:15 arrival. So we are roughly on time. This is a very sort of narrow platform, don't you think? Is the back of the train on? Yes, it is. Let's stop here. Wow, dude. Do you really have to do that? Like, you know, reality suspended right there. Who put the bus stop here and then didn't tell the passengers to walk around it? Oh, you see some funny stuff. Was that the door shut? It was indeed. I missed the bonus we got. Bye-bye! See you later! Try not to walk into any bus stops. Okay, two more stops, I think. Yeah. I don't know if that's the terminus or not. Platform 10, wow. Shows you how big that station is. What is that in the distance? It's like two chimney towers or something. And that on the left. Wow, is that, are they tennis courts? Bet they're not open this time of year, blimey. Footbridge going over the top. A road with zero cars on it. Look, that is the weirdest footbridge. Because it... Look at it, there's a barrier here next to the road, so passengers have to get on here, on the other side of the road, over the barrier, right next to the track, and then go off and go on the other side right next to the track, with nowhere else to walk. That was extraordinary. And there are zero cars on this massive road. This place, looking like a ghost town. That's basically what we've got here. Full on ghost town. Yeah, it was towers. I'm guessing Mannheim's quite industrial. What they need are some vehicles to move all of the factory stuff, factory produce. Oh, we have got some cars here, look. Just bad timing, I guess. Tons of buildings here. Uh-oh. Mayday. Let's go for 80%. I started braking at 0.8 then. Bad. Bad poorly. Let's keep going. 90% brake. This is going to be close. I think I got this. The brakes are pretty good once you once they start biting. But until they start biting, you just feel like they're not slowing you down at all. And I guess this thing's got those electromagnetic brakes. You know, the ones that basically reverse the... They alter the phase of the electric in order to cause braking action on the wheels, because the whole thing's electric. So that would make perfect sense. Let's stop here. This seems like a good spot. This is a good spot for a picnic. This is Squirrel Rail. Your train has arrived on time. In fact, it's arrived exactly on time. And it's due to leave exactly on time. I can always hear a guy sneezing. 77 points. We'll take that. Bye-bye! See you later! Do you know what time it is? Seriously, you need to look at your watch. There's like a clock there. Every train station has a clock. For good reason! Right. Final stop coming up. You know what? In Eurotruck, I've just realised. You see that tower there? Pretty certain that's in Mannheim in Eurotruck. Although this city looks nothing like the one in Eurotruck. Level crossing. I hope it doesn't penalise me for that, because I felt like I should have done that. Oh, hang on. 80 limit coming up. Slow down. Braking action, please. Slow down, come on. There we go. Yeah, there's a five. You see the five on the right then? The little digit five? You know what that means? It means I'm about to get stuffed. Because although it says 80, it's really going to do a 50 on me. It says 50 here, but I don't trust it. I honestly don't trust it. I'm going to get down to 50. Because I would lose more points for speeding offences than I ever would from just being a few seconds late. So I'm going to stick it at 50 like this. Wow. This is seriously built up. Wowzers. There's a lot of track here. It's still showing 80 in here, but I'm just going to leave it. I don't care. Look at all these. It's like the stuff I used to build in Railroad Tycoon. Man, that was a good game. Right, we're at a 50 limit now. Wow, this station is colossal. All these lines and everything, there's so much scenery being drawn here. It looks like 50 all the way in, which would be a little bit strange, but hey. No idea which platform 10, which is over here somewhere, apparently. On this side, I think. Due to arrive 10:24, arriving 10:24. Welcome to Squirrel Rail. Hello, what time is it? 10:24. Jeez. Did you see? She was like checking her watch to see if I was late. Aha. Well, I'm not late. Opens the door. Let everybody off. Frame rate is taking a battering, but I'll be honest, I'm not surprised. There is a metric ton of scenery being drawn right now. There's that person coughing again. What time is it? Oh my god. Well done, driver. That was a great run. Another driver will arrive shortly to take over. Let's see how you did. Okay, let's see how I did. Oh, look at that. I'm so close to the gold. No. How did I lose points? Let's have a look. Oh, wow. I only lost 8. Look at that. Speeding. Just a few points of speeding. I know exactly when that was. That was when I was sightseeing. Oh, it's such a shame. Look, I lost this because I was slightly off time. I lost 30 points here and then about, what, 30 there? That was just enough to drop me out of the gold. Still, I unlocked a couple of things. That's pretty good, though. Did pretty well. Hope you enjoyed that video, guys. I thought it was great fun. Please give me a like if you did, and I shall see you on the next Train Simulator video. Until then, take care, and happy training!